All right, how do you, I guess, how do you even sum up 2019, knowing everything that this offense went through in terms of just injuries and guys coming in and out?
Exciting, honestly. It's not a word many people would use, but you know, we truly embodied coach's next man up mentality with the amount of injuries that we had to go through and the amount of guys that saw playing time. We never quit, and we fought to, you know, relevancy getting into the playoffs. So I was, you know, extremely happy that we did that.
Knowing that you could be here next year, not be here next year, is that bittersweet? Is it exciting? I guess, what kind of emotions do you feel at this point?
It's hard. You know, it's not bittersweet for me. It's just sweet. You know, being a childhood fan of this franchise and then getting the opportunity to play for them, you know, you can't say anything bitter about it. It's just sweet.
Do you want to stay?
Absolutely, we'd love to stay. My wife and I love it here. The amount of people we've got to meet, the city, we love the city. You know, the people in the organization, we really love it.
You have embodied that next man up on several occasions throughout your career, just playing different positions. How do you feel like your evolution has taken place since becoming a Steeler?
You know, honestly, I don't know how to answer that, because just that's my job. You know, having great teachers with Munchak and then Sweet Feet or Surrett, sorry, Coach Surrett. and then the older guys, the vets with Ramon and Parents and Dave, just teaching me, like, hey, you gotta be ready at the drop of a hat. You know, I don't know anything else. That's, you know, just been my job, and to embody it, just to make sure we don't slow the unit down. That was my greatest pride point, was making sure I wasn't a hindrance. And so just to be that person and make sure that doesn't happen is huge for me.
What is some of the feedback you're getting from coaches as, you know, everyone's putting a bow on 2019?
I haven't had my meetings yet, but where I've been able to step in and play, you know, they've told me that I did a good job and that I did well. Other than that, that's all I have.
What was it like, I guess, watching so many different quarterbacks have to play this season when this offense is so used to it just always being Ben?
It was interesting, to say the least. Just being in the film room and seeing how they acted, how they, you know, conducted themselves on the field, and how they saw the field and how they moved and their sets, that all that kind of stuff, all that little minute detail that helps us in blocking for them. It was interesting to go through it all.
Is every O-line tight, or is it just something here, or is that just kind of the nature of that position?
I would like to say it's the nature of the position, because the offensive line is the only position in any professional sport where we're taking care of others. You know, our focus is to take care of other people so they can do their job. And so I hope it's as special other places as it is here, but knowing what we have here, this is a truly special place.